Hey guys, so I want to talk about decoy placement today. Obviously, everyone knows to put their decoy in a well-armored place, and there's multiple techniques and ways of placing decoys for different kind of uses. But today, we're simply gonna talk about where to put your decoy on your ship for maximum efficiency. So, what people usually do is that they put their decoy in a well-armored place. And they usually think that that's enough. But what a lot of people don't consider is that battles are not static. If you simply put your decoy in a well-armored place, what usually happens is that during battle, as you and your enemy maneuver the ship, the decoy ended up not being as effective. Because let's say you put your decoy here, and you think, well, that's pretty protected, but if the enemy goes to this side, or if you roll your ship to the right or to the left, then the enemy gunfire will simply hit another side of your ship. So the actual base placement for a decoy is at the edge of your ship where the main direction of thrust is. So for example, my ship has the most upward thrust, so therefore my decoy is located here. So now, as I maneuver upward, the enemy gunfire will target the area of my ship where my ship would less likely be. And as I maneuver upward, the enemy gunfire will target this area where it's least likely to hit anything, because I would be thrusting upward, but I would also be rotating upward. So there's two forces at play. So what you don't want to do is put your decoy somewhere where the enemy fire will end up shooting anything else on your ship, and that will increase the effectiveness of your decoy by a whole lot. So yeah, so that's where you should put your decoys on your ship.